Oh crap, up here is so cold. I never realized. This is why it's so cold in the house. I have to have heat running constantly. The last bill was like 60 something dollars. I think this bill is going to be, the next bill is going to be like 80 fucking dollars or something. $80 for a small trailer, that's a lot of money. It's got some kind of paper. This is how clear it is. It's not that clear. So I look out the window, it's gonna be blurry. It's pretty thick. Actually, it's two pieces. That's why. So this makes it a lot clearer. Look how dirty it is. I don't know if that's for my floor or what, but alright, I'm gonna take one off. Table over here, so you can pretty much see, yeah, how it works, how it goes on, and gotta get batteries for it. Turn this around. Alright, you see how. So look at that. That's where the main draft is coming from. It is so cold right here. You probably can see a crack in there somewhere. So we're just gonna cover this window up here. yourself a favor. You might want to sweep the floor first, because plastic is going to really take up wherever it can. Foggy. I can't look out of them anyway. Sorry, I don't have a lot of light in here. You need a marker? Maybe you can mark it. Double check.
don't know how to go forward to do. Probably not. I probably want to put one piece on, and if I need the rest, then we can add it later. Oh, wow. Okay. So basically, what I did was. Oh, okay. It's actually three pieces. Oh, so you know what that means? I can go farther with it. Oh, look at that. Let me try to slide the couch back. Better perspective. This right here. This was that piece I just cut. Great, now I got a sweet one.